Can we really determine the ship's position without GPS? The answer is, yes, we can, but provided with enough skills of using the instrument and knowledge in doing mathematical computations. Example: September 30, 2003, at about 8 hours 0 minutes at the ship in position of 170 degrees 53 minutes 15 seconds west by GPS. An hour later with the speed of 25 knots. The GPS failed to operate. The chronometer read 8 hours 25 minutes 15 seconds correct on UT when the navigator took sextant sight of the sun at lower limb and read the sextant altitude was 28 degrees 46.7 minutes. Index error 0.4 minutes off the arc height of I 15.8 meters. Determine the ship's coordinates. UTC is equals to 20 hours 25 minutes and 15 seconds dated September 30, 2003. Here is the coordinates computed. In real situation, you knew what hemisphere you are. But for the purpose of discussion, let us solve both hemisphere. The latitude can be obtained by subtracting or adding the declination. Data of the declination gathered from the daily pages and from the increments and correction table of the nautical almanac. Depending on what hemisphere the ship is at. If you are in the northern hemisphere, the coordinates are: latitude is equals to 58 degrees 12.7 minutes north. Longitude is equals to 171 degrees 19 minutes west. If you are in the southern hemisphere, the coordinates are: latitude is equals to 63 degrees 58.5 minutes south. Longitude is equals to 171 degrees 19 minutes west.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and click the notification bell, for you will be updated for our next upcoming video.